Oh!
You're this new girl's friend?
Where is she?
The commander took her to the tower. Hurry!
How did you know?
She's obviously not one of us. A hooker always knows a hooker. So I guess something was going to happen. Before they took her, she whispered, "Window in the extension." When that bastard went to take a pee, I noticed you climbing over the wall.
How do I get to Lirito?
When he's having it off, he lets no one in. But his mother has keys. You must really love her taking such risks.
Right. Where's the mother?
In the basement, distilling Fistech.
Thanks. Now go, climb over the wall and run. If a tall man dressed in blue stops you, tell him everything. Tell him his plan was ingeniously simple.
Thank you. If you manage to enter the tower, kill the bastard Witcher. He should die slowly and painfully for all he did to us.
You? What do you want?
The key to the upper quarters. I know you have it.
You want to free the elven girl? Your efforts are in vain. Like in Isleen's prophecy, the seed has been planted and will soon sprout.
Shut up and give me the key.
The key. The key. Where did I put it?
Thank you.
It's a trap! Look out!
Tougher to kill a soldier than a bandit, eh?
Yeah, you're tougher than your mother was. You'll die just the same.
Make him die in pain!
Bastard.
What now, Arido? More shriveling!
Demavent should have killed all you freaks!
Geralt, we've no time to lose. She needs help.